Welcome to this video. I made a previous video of me putting on my makeup as a makeup video diary vlog, and it turned out really blurred, and I just uploaded it to YouTube, and I was so blurred, so I'm still learning how to use my new webcam I got. I thought it would work on one of the one of the programs that originally came on my computer, but evidently it didn't work because it was all blurry. And so finally now I realized that I need to stick with the program that I downloaded to go along with the webcam, so the one that's on my computer doesn't work, so it has to go with this special program. So it's not like my old webcam. So I'm gonna explain the foundation that I used today and my concealer, and I put them back in my Maybelline container. Okay, so let me get it. Okay, so I got two new products. The first one is this Maybelline New York Dream Liquid Mousse Airbrush Finish. I tried really hard to match the colors up to my wrist. And this is shade Porcelain Ivory Light One. I thought this was my shade because it was a pretty close color match. But the bottom of the bottle, I don't know, I can't really. It's kind of light, but it's kind of dark. I don't know, it's really hard to tell. So, I use this in the video, and I was saying how I like it because it's like jelly and soft and liquidy. And to go along with it, I use my Maybelline Dream Wonder Powder in the shade Classic Ivory. And I also used my Maybelline Lumi Dream Touch Concealer, and I believe it's 320 Ivory. And yeah, if you want to check out that video, that's okay. The video is just really blurry. And in this makeup video, I'm wearing a CoverGirl lip liner. I believe it's in the shade Radiant. Yeah, Radiant actually, and the lipstick I'm wearing is Delight Blush 415. So yeah, I guess I'll just put a little more on, show you what it looks like. I really just love to use lipsticks as a lip moisturizer, and this is what it looks like. And I guess I'll make this a review on the Colourlicious Delight Blush. So I figured out how to zoom in and out on my computer. So let me zoom you in to show you what my makeup looks like. I used. Oh, it's in focus, so it has a focus mode, so it won't zoom in anymore. But I use my NYC bronzer in Sunny to add more color to my face because my color turned out quite light. And I used the Maybelline Dream Wonder Powder and a little bit of the Fit Me foundation powder or powder in the shade 220. And I used the Dream Bouncy Blush in, I believe, Rose Petal. So yeah, and I used my Blonde Maybelline Brow Gel Sculpting Mascara. So I'll zoom out, show you that I can zoom now. And I'll zoom in a little bit more. And on my previous video, I made one on recycled beads, an eco-friendly arts and craft project, and I showed some Shambhala and boho bands, and the Shambhala bracelet making kit. So I showed some bracelet making kits, so hopefully I'll be able to use my recycled paper, recycled bead making kit, made from paper. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm going to try to do the max